Preparations are in full swing for the April 9th United Airlines Guam Marathon. And according to Guam Sports Events Managing Director Ben Ferguson, the current number of registrations have already surpassed this time last year by 30%.
Runners on Guam should be aware that registration closes on April 4th at midnight. However, we reopen registration at the expo. So if you don't make registration by April 4th, if there's, you know, you may be traveling or you may think you may be traveling, you can always register at the running expo itself.
The increase can be attributed to aggressive marketing efforts by race partners, the Guam Visitors Bureau and United Airlines.
GVB has been really active promoting the United Airlines Guam Marathon. We do several different things. Number one is we're working with our different offices in the different countries, all the way from Japan, Korea, China, as far as Russia, to promote this race. So we have runners coming from all of our major source markets, and we're looking at breaking last year's record number of arrivals.
We're doing quite a bit across the globe to make sure people find their way to participate in the event. You know, we've got a bunch of different types of communication to our customers across the globe, trying to get them interested in having an opportunity to run a marathon in paradise.
United's Asia Pacific Managing Director of Operations, Sam Shinohara.
And for everybody who comes to Guam to participate in the marathon that flies on United Airlines, we're going to take special care of them at the finish line, give them access to a premier hospitality tent. And we're not going to forget about the people here on Guam as well. We're going to take care of our premier gold, 1K, and platinum members and give them the same access and treat them special. So business class after a marathon, if you will.
Ferguson adds there will be several other runners' perks in addition to the finishers' towels, beach mats, and swag as given during previous marathons. When you register, you will have access to the Eat, Shop, Run program.
This is a runner's perks program that allows runners to take advantage of discounts at participating retail outlets. So we have over 20 retail outlets that are participating in this program. So the week before the event and the week after the event, runners will be able to go to these selected retail partners that can be found on the United Guam Marathon website. So please go there and you can check it out.
GVB President and CEO Nate DeKnight emphasizes there's no other race anywhere like the United Airlines Guam Marathon.
One of the advantages is when you finish right at the beach, and we're going to have a great barbecue beach party right at Ipao Beach. That's something that you don't have in every marathon. So this is why we're really promoting things that are only on Guam.
For more information and to register for either the 5K, 10K, half or full marathon, go to UnitedGuamMarathon.com.